Newcastle vs. Manchester United, English Premier League. Date, the 2nd of April 2023, Sunday. Kickoff at 16:30 UK, 17:30 Central Europe Time. Venue, Street, James's Park, Newcastle upon Tyne. Newcastle United vs. Manchester United Preview. Newcastle United are currently in 5th place in the Premier League standings and have been fairly impressive so far this season. The Magpies edged Nottingham Forest to a 2-1 victory last month and will look to achieve a similar result in this fixture. Manchester United, on the other hand, are in 3rd place in the league table at the moment and have stepped up to the plate this season. The Red Devils defeated Fulham by a 3-1 scoreline in their previous game and will look to take it up a notch this weekend. Newcastle vs. Manchester United head-to-head. These two outfits battled it out in the League Cup final just more than a month ago when Manchester United celebrated a 2-0 victory. There were no goals in the reverse fixture in the Premier League, played back in October last year at Old Trafford. Historically, Newcastle have 28 wins, 18 draws, and 30 defeats in the previous 76 home matches against the Red Devils. Newcastle United possible starting lineup: Pope, Trippier, Schär, Bodman, Byrne, Longstaff, Guimarães, Willock, Saint-Maximin, Isak, Joe Linton. Manchester United possible starting lineup: De Gea, Juan Bissaka, Varane, Martinez, Shaw, Sabitzer, McTominay, Antony, Fernandez, Rashford, Weghorst. Newcastle United vs. Manchester United prediction: Manchester United have grown in stature under Erik ten Hag and will look to cement their place in the top 4. The Red Devils have been heavily relying on Marcus Rashford this season and will need their talisman to step up in this fixture. Newcastle United have exceeded expectations this season and will be intent on pulling off an upset in this match. Both teams are evenly matched at the moment and could play out a draw this weekend.